Updating the firmware of a single CPE device is a simple sequence of about 4 clicks. Device Manager's Bulk Operations tool can also be employed to automate mass upgrades to large groups of subscribers during your maintenance window activities. This tutorial, however, will focus on servicing an individual subscriber in the course of a customer support interaction. Expand the Device Management section in the left sidebar and select Update Firmware. If no new firmware is available for this subscriber's device, a simple message stating that will appear. When an update is available, it'll be displayed like this. Click once on the update you wish. If more than one listing appears, typically you'll want the most recent one. Next, click the Add Firmware Update to Queue button. There, you've added it to the queue, but the device doesn't actually have the update yet. Look for the Save button in the upper right. Click it to finalize this procedure. When the device comes back up after the installation, the new firmware rev will be reflected in the device information that appears up here. In this tutorial, you've learned how to deploy a firmware update to a single subscriber using Device Manager. This concludes this tutorial. Now go log in to your Device Manager system and try out what you've learned.